Let's start at the beginning. Jenna went missing 2 weeks ago. How would you describe her demeanor at the time of her disappearance?
Honestly, I don't even think she recognized me anymore.
And if your daughter were here right now, what would you say to her?